Just in time for St. Patrick's Day, crowds are coming by the dozens to get an up-close view at what some say is a piece of Irish folklore.
Some people in the Crichton area of Mobile say a leprechaun has taken up residence.
A leprechaun?
It could be a crackhead.
Man, go.
Oh, don't trust him, Kyle. He's a fair daring.
Could be a crackhead that got hold to the wrong stuff.
Peanut butter and crack.
Drugs and alcohol have ruined my life. Thank you, kids. Goodbye.